Lesson 5, how to succeed in teams.
We don't always just go out there alone. A lot of times we team up. If you have the right partner for the right thing, you'll do all right.
Today we're teaming up.
Teaming up.
Teaming up to teach professionals how to close a deal over lunch.
Team challenges are what I like to call a mixed blessing. You're only shouldering 50% of the burden, but if you can't shoulder your 50% of that burden, then you're really letting someone down.
When it's time to pick teammates, you really hope that your teammate lines up with the challenge. If you're giving a presentation and you need the bullshit, you want Murray by your side.
Good luck weaving this story together, boys.
Stress is the terminal illness none of us can escape. Not even if you're gorgeous or in lingerie.
Oh, come on.
I like to be teamed up with Joe the most because there's very little that he won't do.
I'm sorry, buddy. I just think I gotta wipe your ass.
Q will use his big eyeballs and that puppy dog look he does, just like a big cuddly teddy bear.
Q, remember when you told me to pull the girl's hat down in the ski lodge?
Touché!
Oh, you don't seem like you're up for this. Try this one. Just try to play, but just breathe in just the
breathe
scent.
Breathe it in. There
just the scent.
My favorite partner not to have is Sal.
Is it ever okay to say nice titties? Yes.
Look at Sal. Can't keep it together.
What's back there, Sal? What are you looking at?
Get your sh** together, man. We gotta win. I'm in it to win.
Sal, hold it together.
You left the room.
All right.